Okay, first, how we came up with the microscope smartphone adapter idea was during a biology lab class at which our teacher asked to observe cell structure through the microscope. It is about 30 cell structure that we must observe. So after that, we must draw the image of the cells. It will take us a long time and the class is just about an hour. So we think, why not we create an adapter to the smartphone to connect to the microscope eyepiece so that we can see the image and capture the image of the cell structure to be saved into our phone so that we can use it as our future reference and we can draw it later. Next is the novelty of our product. The microscope smartphone adapter is the only product that's specially designed to fit and compatible with most of the smartphone and tablet that have been widely used by people today. It also have elasticity ability that can fit with any microscope eyepiece that has an outside diameter between 1 inch and 1.3 inches.
Microscope smartphone adapter MISTOR was created to provide a user with a better way to obtain the image and video of microlithography. This attachment piece enables the user to capture a clear image of living microorganisms easily without taking a long time to get the image. MISTOR also helps in aiding the student to record the activity of microorganisms in high definition. There are many problems that can be solved by using this invention, MISTOR. First of all, students, teachers, researchers and others who commonly use a microscope often not a difficult to sketch a diagram of microorganism structures and share their viewing experience with others. Without using the add-on, taking an image or recording a video from the analysis slide will be impossible to do. MISTOR offers more efficient and user-friendly methods for capturing and recording the activity.
The main target for our invention, MISTOR, first is student. Like I said just now, it will be student in their class or in their study as it will take less time for them to do work such as finishing their lab report or for them to perform better in class. So besides student, it will also help to ease the work for teachers and also lecturer. For example, for school teachers, if is in class, there is a specimen that he or her would like to show to the students. MISTOR can be used so that the cell can be shown directly from the smartphone and can be also connected to the notebook or laptop and can be directly transferred to the projector so that the whole class can see what is observed under the microscope. Our invention, MISTOR, can also help much in industry, especially for the microscopic industry such as electronic-based company, at which they will use microscope to observe the damage occurs at the small part of their product. So, they will capture the image using camera or smartphone, so it will be easier for them to make proof by capturing the image. So, by using our microscope smartphone adapter, it will help them to use less money and even less time to capture the image. So, it will make their work become easier.
Advantages of the product, they use very common materials such as rubber and clip. So, by using a cheaper and common material, this product will only be sold at an affordable price. MISTOR also are rubber-based material that have very long lasting time. This product are also very reusable and it can use and can be used many times. MISTOR are also in very ultra portable panel as it is very small and can be kept in many simple places such as inside a shoe pocket or even inside a vessel clip. For extra use, it also can be as a necessity like a tie clip and many more.
Okay, for the material selection of our microscope smartphone adapter MISTOR, for the plastic clip, we are proposed by one of the material engineer from University Sains Malaysia, Prof. Nadras, to use the combination of polyamide 6 or PS6 and 30% glass fiber reinforced. Why polyamide 6? Because it has good mechanical strength, high impact strength, good damping characteristic and good sliding properties. And for the 30% glass fiber, it is very significant increase in strength for our product and also the stiffness, heat distortion, temperatures, abrasion resistance and dimensional stability. Okay, next is the material selection for the adapter. We are proposed to use synthetic polyisoprene, which is a synthetic rubber, which are noted for outstanding resilience, resistant to tear and abrasion, excellent elasticity and flex fatigue resistance. Polyisoprenes also have excellent tensile strength characteristics and are operable in low temperature.
For methodology and process to make this mixture, for basically our group have planned to make basically by using plastic injection molding. Injection molding is a versatile process for forming thermoplastic and thermoset material into molded product of intricate shapes. For summary of the process, the pellet will be entered the injection molding injection process, the mixing and it will inject to the mold. The mold is the frame or the installation of the product. So when after the inject, you will get the part that we want. For the adapter, our group plan to use rubber injection molding. This process almost same with the plastic injection molding, but the molding process start with an uncured rubber remester that is fed into the rotating screw of the injection unit.
We have done 2 experiments to test the functionality of our product, which is microscope smartphone adapter, Mistor. The first experiment is to test, can the microscope adapter affect image capture by the phone? So, the hypothesis of our experiment is, the microscope smartphone adapter, Mistor, does not affect the image capture. So, this means that by using our product, the image captured does not differ from the actual image of the cell observed under the microscope, because we does not use any lens on the adapter, so that the magnification of the microscope does not affect it. The second experiment that we done is to determine whether the microscope smartphone adapter can help in capturing photo or recording video of microorganism activities. And we came up with the result, and the hypothesis is the Mistor can help in capturing photo in less time.
For future potential development of this project, our group believes that the thickness of this Mistor can be improved even more by the usage of more metal and copper material in the making of the Mistor. Our group also have idea in mind to make this Mistor come with various design and color that complement with the era today. This Mistor also can come with different size, so you can feel uncomfortable with various type of phone and microscope.